So I am going to do a quick little video. It's kind of our funny video for the week, I guess, because we haven't really had a ton of time to do a video. School. Ugh. But we have spring gala tonight, and we're all really excited. And I am about to apply false lashes for the first time ever. I'm pretty much a makeup noob, but I have been, you know, seriously into makeup for a good 8-9 months now, but have never dealt with these false lashes, so this will be exciting for y'all, probably, because I'm probably going to ruin all three pairs I have. So, I went to Ulta, got just a $10 thing of lashes, since I don't really know how to use them anyway. I thought this would be a good starter in case I mess them up, which I definitely will do. So, I just did my nails and they're all messed up. Yeah, that's kind of where I am right now. Alright, so I'm somebody who likes to try to do stuff like this all by myself without any help. But I did watch a video by Jacqueline Hill for any makeup tutorials. I recommend her. She's pretty awesome. I watched her while I was doing my nails. I just messed up. But let's get all this hair back. She said that this is a very frustrating and irritating process, and I'm a frustrated and irritated person, so I thought I probably need all the help I can get. So I kind of have done a little bit of my makeup. Obviously this is not how I'm going to gala, but I wanted to go ahead and do my eyelashes and see how terribly I fail at this. So this should be fun and funny. Alright, so this pack is very nice because it gives you a little R and L, and I know this is all backwards because I have my camera flipped around, but I don't have to worry about which goes where. Although for future reference, per Jacqueline Hill, if you hold it like this, not looking at it, but like it facing away from you, this side always goes here, this side goes there. So, just for future reference. This is in no way a tutorial. If you want to know how to apply false lashes correctly, check out Jacqueline. Alright, so I'm just taking these tweezers that I stole from Katie's room. Sorry, Katie, I still can't find my tweezers. Alright, so I'm starting with the left. This one. And the first thing you want to do is, are you getting close to the forehead? Alright, so we're just going to measure the lashes onto our eyes, and I'm going to try to do this where y'all can see, but it's more important that I know what I'm doing in the mirror. So you just kind of like lay them on there. Yeah, these don't look like they need to be trimmed at all. Nah. No, those are good. Dang. Okay. They're okay, I promise. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Okay, so I have my little adhesive. Oh, I'm gonna have to completely redo my nails. This is really upsetting. Ooh, this is interesting. Okay, so this comes with a little stick, and you put it on like this. So, this is kind of weird, guys. Alright, so we're just gonna focus on the left eye right now. This is why you watch tutorials. Okay, so I'm just gonna take a little mascara and put it on the left side. I might stop this at the left eye because I feel like this is going to take me about an hour to do. Thank God I started at whatever time it is. I still have a couple hours, I think. Okay, so I'm not in the camera right now. but I'm just putting on some, just a light layer of mascara. Trying to get it on every eyelash so that you don't see my eyelashes, which they're mostly brown, but they would still stand out because these eyelashes that I'm about to put on are black. Okay, so I think I got every hair, hopefully. One thing that she does not recommend is putting mascara on the eyelashes, but she has, you know, expensive, very nice eyelashes, and I do not. So I'm not super worried about messing these up because they were cheap and I don't know what I'm doing anyway. So when I invest in nicer eyelashes, I will follow her tips a little better. Okay, so you take your eyelash and you're going to put adhesive along. Oh, okay. I have zero steadiness in my hands. That is why I am not going to school to be a surgeon. Okay. Alright, it's getting on the eyelashes. This is what you don't want. Don't want. Okay, so. Seriously, guys. I have very unsteady hands. More so than usual. Alright, I'm just gonna get the adhesive. So, you wait about maybe 40 seconds until it's a little tacky, and I wiped some of the glue off, so this is going to be fun. Okay, so, quick 30 second story. Yeah, I don't have anything. This is a mess. I'm definitely going to have to put mascara on these because I'm getting glue in them. And the glue is not drying clear. It does not look like, I don't know if it changes once it gets on my eye, but that doesn't make sense. So probably not. All right, so it's probably been about 30 seconds. So I see why she recommended using a mirror that you can look down on. So pardon the angle of my face that you're about to see, but I kind of need, this is attractive, I know. Okay, so, this is awful. Gosh. So I'm just going to lay this pretty much on top of my eyelashes. And I'm also gonna get glue all over my face. She's right, this is very frustrating. Okay, so it's on there, kind of. No, not really, but it's not supposed to be. So, oh, the more I blink, the further it falls. All right, so I don't know where the side of these eyelashes are. Oh Lord. Okay. Yeah, so here we are. Cassie's failing miserably. I'm gonna hold you guys up here with me so you can see exactly what I'm doing and exactly how I'm failing. So yeah, this is pretty much stuck to my eye. It doesn't look unnatural, but it's a problem because I can't find... Oh, that hurt. It's gonna be super fun getting these off, like for real. So, hi guys. See my super huge eyelashes? They're a mess. I think I need tweezers that open a little more. I'm gonna pretend like that's my issue. But, oh gosh. Alright, I'm just gonna try to push these down as far as I can get it to go. Yeah, so these feel really weird on my face right now. Note to self. And I didn't, so it's all good, but I did not do my full face of makeup because I figured that I would have some issues, and I was right, so I'm definitely going to have to do a lot of touch-up, so. I mean, I'm pretty happy with how it looks right now. If it doesn't fall off, then like, I'm good to go. There's really no good angle to see. But, yeah, so that, oh, and now I have makeup in my eye. Okay, I got it. So, I guess we'll tell you how this turns out, because Cassie is such a makeup noob. Ugh.
see the side that doesn't have any glue on it that's not sticking to my eye, but I'm not surprised. These are probably gonna fall off in the middle of gala, or at least like hang down, and I'm gonna look like a big old hot mess. But yeah, so this was kind of comical, I guess, I hope. Don't look to me for makeup advice, I'm not gonna be able to help you. Anyway, I don't really know how to feel about this right now. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you laughed a little bit. You probably mostly feel sorry for me, and that's okay, I do too. But as long as they stay on, we'll be good to go. So, yeah, enjoy your day, guys. Bye. We're on our way. Go.
Hi everybody! We are currently at our spring gala, however you say it, and it's a lot of fun, so we're all dressed up. So yeah. Hi!
No. Okay, Hannah's dancing awkwardly. Isn't she pretty? Can you like switch screens?
I don't know how to work this.
I think I just took a screenshot of me. Awkward.
She doesn't know what she's doing. Yeah, we're at gala. They have the band playing. We just ate, thank God. And yeah, and we have booze. And we don't know how to turn the camera around. Yeah, so it's pretty fun. Any other things you want to say? Hannah wants to dance for y'all.
Oh, I thought I could make a turnaround.
Yeah, we don't know how
to do that. Just kidding. Look at my eyelashes.
We all have fake eyelashes. Natural.
Hannah's natural.
They look good.
Okay, we all gotta show our eyelashes.
I have the same ones on as Cassie, so rocking it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna stop this now because I think they're drunk. Just kidding. Bye.
Okay, lovelies. It's the end of the night. I'm taking my makeup off, which feels fantastic. Cassie's still out. Hannah and Taylor are still out, in a sense. And Cassie's right now talking about how awkward her situation is, which it probably is. But I just wanted to say goodnight to y'all. Thank you. Ooh, that looks great. Thank you for joining us on our spring gala night, celebrating the end of the semester, and hopefully it leaves a bit of stress. But we'll see you next week, okay? That's our lives. We'll see you next time.